No, no, Thunder. I don't know why you think that. I don't know why that's what you think is gonna happen. I don't know what goes on through your head. We need another train. I figured that I can push him onto the track with the car. Cause he's not gonna notice. That was blood. Yeah. I hit him with the fucking truck too hard. It's awful. Cause I have to push him until he falls over, and then I have to back up for him to get up. So annoying. I can only move him like an inch at a time. I feel like he fell asleep now. He's gone for 2 minutes and he fell asleep. He's almost at the intersection. And he got hit by a fucking NPC that pushed him off the goddamn track. Oh wait, no, it's you. What are you doing? You're gonna kill him. That's the problem, is you can kill him, but I can't. I don't think I can. Oh, it's down there. No train comes on this track, does it? The fuck is this now? We're gonna kill him, then we're gonna have to start over. We don't have any magic thunder. No, because then he'll die. Fine, hit him. I guarantee you're gonna die. You know, because you park your fucking car on him. You're gonna kill him. Choppers. It's just part of GTA. He's gonna die. He's either gonna die or you're gonna get him shot. No, leave him on that track. Or keep pushing him. Because that's the track that the train usually goes on if it comes through here. He is going to die. Oh hey, speak the train. Nope, it went down again. God damn it, does no train come on this track? Cause God damn it, every train goes down. Yeah, there's no fucking railroad thing. This isn't a real train track. Alright, let's kill him. I don't think we can. That car just glitched to the ground. We have to push him over the fucking thing. Well, I think I can do that because I don't do damage to him. You do. You're gonna kill him. What the fuck? Piece of garbage. You're gonna kill him. We're going to figure out how to get a car down there now. I think you pushed him too close to the thing, because if I had just hit him, he would have gone over. Oh, wait, let me just drive down here. Okay. What is this thing, like, let out? Oh, hello. Where is he? No. No, you can't. You have to go find it. They usually spawn up in, Polito Bay. That what? Yeah. Unnecessary. Oh, look, another train just went past. What? No. What did you do? Why do you, like, need to know? Why do you want it? He's up there. I feel like that's not gonna do anything. You're stuck by the tree, aren't you? Yes. Oh, hey! Alright then. Now he's stuck though, because this is a place that we can't get him out from. Let's, like, push him. No, I got him. I got it. I can punch his ass over. If I could punch him. Oh, wait, I can... I don't want to. I don't... I'm not... I hear noises that I'm just gonna ignore. You're gonna fall on us! Please watch out. We've done so much. Stay there. Don't do nothing. I can do this. Jesus! No! Stop. I can push him over. I can just push him onto the tracks and the train comes. Just do something else. Watch from afar. Damn it, he keeps moving back. Why are we doing this? Blood went somewhere else. Alright, he's on the track. Watch him get back before the fucking train comes. Who the fuck is this NPC? He's really good. That was really good. Now he spawned all the way over there. He's on the other side of the bridge now.